Welcome back to the Felo LiveDoc tutorial series. I'm Simon, and in our last episode, we introduced you to the revolutionary concept of an AI agent workspace. Today, we're diving deep into the heart of LiveDoc, the Smart Canvas workspace. This is where all the magic happens. By the end of this episode, you'll know exactly how to navigate, organize, and leverage this powerful visual workspace to transform your document workflow. Let's jump in. Quick recap. LiveDoc isn't just a document editor. It's an intelligent workspace where all your resources come together and AI agents work alongside you. Today, we're mastering the canvas itself, your visual command center. When you open LiveDoc, you're greeted by what we call the infinite canvas, a boundless workspace where you can organize everything visually. Think of it as a digital whiteboard that never runs out of space, combined with the intelligence of AI. Let me show you the basics. Navigation is intuitive. Click the hand icon and drag anywhere to pan around your canvas, just like moving a physical board. Use your scroll wheel or pinch gesture to zoom in and out. Need to see the big picture? Zoom out. Want to focus on details? Zoom in. It's that simple. A tip here, hold the space bar and drag for quick panning without accidentally selecting items. This becomes second nature after a few minutes of use. Now here's where LiveDoc truly shines, multi-format integration. You can bring in virtually any type of content. On the right side, I've already uploaded all necessary materials for this episode. But now let me show you how. First of all, I'm uploading a PDF research paper. You can simply drag and drop or use the upload button. It takes a while to parse the content, extract important images in the PDF. Okay, it's done. Then let me show you how to add resources from internet. Okay, adding the famous agent article from Anthropic. It runs fast this time. Yep, I can also upload an invoice image, and even a PowerPoint presentation. This will take a while since LiveDoc tries to convert your PPTX into HTML format for further AI intelligence. LiveDoc recognizes each format automatically and displays it intelligently on your canvas. And the best part? Copy-paste works seamlessly. Find something interesting in your browser? Just copy and paste it directly onto your canvas. No more switching between apps or saving temporary files.
Want more? LiveDoc not only allows you to upload resources, but also simply create new ones. Let's trigger a research for how to manage context in AI agent. You will get a complete result in minutes. That's super cool.
The research agent in LiveDoc read 109 web pages to generate a complete report with pictures. LiveDoc isn't just for organizing existing content. You can create and edit right on the canvas. Double-click any document to open Felo Doc, our integrated document editor. It's clean, powerful, and designed for focused writing. You can also generate a mind map or even smart art on it. Open the research doc we just made. Choose the button to generate a mind map for the detailed report section. And you can also select any text, and you'll see a group of AI buttons appeared on top of your selected text, including shorten your text, image generation, and smart art. Need to edit a presentation? Double-click a slide deck to open Felo Slides, our presentation editor with all the features you need, plus AI-powered enhancements. The beauty here is context preservation. When you close the editor, you're right back to your canvas with everything exactly where you left it.
No lost context, no mental switching cost. That's the true magic why LiveDoc is so good at generation. Now, let's talk about intelligence. See all these resources on my canvas? With AskCanvas, you can have a conversation with your entire workspace. Watch this. I'm asking, what are the key findings from all the research documents? LiveDoc's AI analyzes everything on my canvas, PDFs, videos, web pages, documents, and synthesizes a comprehensive answer. This isn't just searching, it's intelligent cross-document understanding. And you can simply click the Add to Canvas button to add the answer to LiveDoc as a new resource, which can be referenced later by your agents and your colleagues. Besides that, LiveDoc can also understand your images, videos. See the invoice on LiveDoc. I can simply ask it how much I need to pay in total on this invoice. Check the result. 8,746.5. That's correct. And it gets even better with AI tasks, your bridge from initial research to final deliverables. You can command any tasks that connect your source materials to desired outcomes. For example, take these three research papers and create a 5-slide executive summary presentation. The AI agent goes to work, analyzing your sources, extracting key points, and generating the presentation, all while you focus on higher-level thinking. It's just a very simple use case of AI tasks. There will be several upcoming episodes that walk you through how to use AI tasks in detail, including how to polish your presentation materials and how to completely rewrite an entire document. Okay, before we wrap up, here are three pro tips to supercharge your Canvas workflow. Tip 1. Group related resources spatially. Your brain processes visual organization faster than lists. Tip 2. Give resources clear, descriptive names. This helps both you and the AI understand context better. Tip 3. Don't wait until the end. Have ongoing conversations with AskCanvas as you build. It's like having a research assistant checking your thinking. And you easily add any conversation to LiveDoc by the Add to Canvas button. And that's your complete guide to the Smart Canvas workspace. You now know how to navigate the infinite canvas, integrate multiple resource types, edit documents directly, leverage AI conversations, and connect research to results with AI tasks. In our next episode, we'll dive deeper into collaboration, specifically how humans and AI agents can work together in a hybrid model.